That's actually the Grass Valley Canal. It's just, this is a portion of it just to the south, even further, are some of our recharge basins and the Kern River. Those are actually full of water right now. We're coming up here to Enos Lane. We'll see another, this is kind of relates to the question earlier about recharge, purchasing land, making sure we maximize our ability to recharge water. This is land actually, Rosedale Rio Bravo runs these ponds. This is actually land that was purchased by Irvine Ranch, which is in the Los Angeles area. These are basins that Rosedale manages. It benefits the groundwater basin here in Kern County. You can see again, it's just more of the same. These are a little cleaner than the last ones we saw. These were just finished construction within the last 12 months. That's why you see levees look a little bit different. They're not those Rosedale ponds we saw previously, but have been around for several decades. You'll see the water.